Zozo is watching herself. That's what we do around here. We take videos and then watch the videos. Oh, thank
you.
Her heartbeat is racing. It's gone up so much. She's so excited. She's moving my hands away.
Yes, make me happy.
Yes. Ah.
You're so proud of yourself. Oh, thank you. Oh,
all right. I call it fertility cabbage. Yeah? Okay. Elsa's gonna try some.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. That's good. I will make some more as soon as this is up because we're supposed to always have it. Everybody's supposed to have some. So, Ozo, you eat up. That'd be great. Yay. I'm so happy.
Are you going to have some?
Well, I should have some, but I'm kind of full. Well, not kind of full.
This isn't really for like getting full. It's like
right.
Extra.
It matches your outfit. Good. Nom nom nom. Now you eat it. I can't see anybody this. Oh, you have some in your mouth. Open your mouth. Open your mouth.
Uh-oh,
they go to popcorn.
Almost time. Guess he'll give a little speaky poo.
Growing up and their connection to science and the reach and the power is exactly what we always hoped for with PBS. So thank you, Bill Nye, for that extraordinary work. The second thing I want to share is this.
So after being out, guess who's up? Yes, boop. You booping in your nose. Boop. That's not funny. That's not how you boop. Boop. Yeah, that's how you boop. Ooh. Ooh, don't put that on me. Ooh. Okay. So, no sleep. Team no sleep. Okay. You gonna boop before you go boop?
Boop.
Me, boop me. On my nose. Boop. Okay.